Come here. Look at this. He loves to be rubbed. Look at that. He's literally just waving his tail.
Forehand.
Look at him. He's getting excited. Kind of all like me when you rub my belly. Look at him. He just loves it.
Here I've got a crazy cute baby Aldabra tortoise, and here I've got some crazy cute adult Aldabra tortoises. I'm gonna hand this little guy off because look, he is the size of his head, and that's the last thing we want to happen. So instead, I'm gonna have some bananas and some lettuce. They have incredible eyesight, so they know exactly what's going on right now. They also can smell incredibly well. So see how I literally feel like I'm like, woo, here we go. This is a full-grown adult. This is a little tiny baby. There is so many incredible, look, we got another one coming. There's so many incredible facts about these guys. Their nose, so what they'll do is they'll, oh my gosh, so cute, is they'll actually put their head in the water, blow bubbles, to be able to figure out if the water's good or not. And then, when they do decide that it is good, they actually drink it through their nose. And through their feet, just like elephants, they'll pick up vibrations. They'll pick up vibrations to be able to understand what's going on around them. They have incredible eyesight. They see all different types of colors. They can't hear very well though. So that's how they absorb, or that's how they figure out what's going on around them. They love their bananas more than anything. Oh my gosh, over the top, so crazy. Oh man, they're getting me in the corner. Oh man, and then they got a cute little baby. So this guy, not very old. So he'll grow from this to this. They're very slow growers. They don't grow very fast, but once they get going, well, then they'll go. I do not want to get my fingers anywhere near that big old huge mouth, because they, if I put my finger in there, be gonzo, be dunzo, dunzo, huh man? He's like, yep, you have to watch yourself. Okay, oh man, they even, so he accidentally stepped on my foot earlier. That was fully my bad. It hurt. I actually couldn't pull it out. He's so incredibly strong and heavy. So they're about 600 pounds right now, but they can get much larger. So they'll get about 900 pounds. They grow at a crazy rate. They are slow growing to begin with, and then once they get going, they are nonstop. The amount of food that you think, imagine how much food these guys have to eat to one, get this size, but then also maintain that is incredible. Oh, you give it, there you go, a little high five for you. Okay, with the high five, now you want some food. We'll give it all the way up. See that big old huge neck? Oh my gosh, incredible. There you go, dude. Oh my gosh, here. I got a little banana for you. You want the banana? Here, a little treat. Oh, one more. You got it in you. Okay, getting a little nervous to get a little bit close. I do not want to get my fingers in that big ol'. Okay, well, you get what you get. Sam, seriously, thank you so much. This is incredible. I love tortoises, but I love them even more. You've taught so much stuff. Even the little bits of them putting their heads in the water and bringing out of their nostrils.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Who would have thought? Literally not me, ever. Thank you so much for letting us come.
I appreciate you guys coming by, and the tortoises, you know, they loved it as well.
Look, yeah, oh my gosh, they're incredible. You've done such an crazy job. Yeah, look how gorgeous these guys are.
You know what I always say? I'm living the dream.
Ah, living the dream, here we go.